Hello students, hope you all are healthy at home. I, Madhya Zamani, is here again with new teachings and new learnings. So today I am going to tell you how to take care about yourself by the use of first aid in different types of accidents and situations. So let's begin with our topic, first aid and its uses. So what question comes to your mind? That what is first aid? First aid is the care or treatment given to the ill or injured person in an emergency or accident. So what items should be there in a first aid box, students? First aid box should have bandages, gauze roll or gauze pads, or ointment likes Savlon, Dettol or tubes, right? Or adhesive tape also, etc. and so on. All these items which are there in the picture should have in our first aid box. Now let's have a look on five common accidents. Number one is cut or scrape. Number two is burn. Number three is nosebleed. Number four is insect bite or sting. Number five is headache. These are five common accidents which should be cured at home by using our first aid kit. Number one is cut or scrape. Now how to act fast when there is cut or scrape? When you fall down, there is bleeding, press firmly over the side with clean cloth until it stops. Clean under lukewarm water and gently pat dry. What is the follow-up care for this? Dab on the ointment and change the bandages daily or twice a day. Number two is burn. So how to act fast if you have burn? Immediately put it your hand or leg or wherever you have been burned in under the cold running water, or pat it dry with a cold wet towel until the pain subsides. Now what is the follow-up care for this? Apply the antibiotic cream or cover the area with the bandages. Number two is nosebleed. So how to act fast if your nose is bleeding? Sit up straight and lean forward. Take your thumb and your index finger, pinch your nose and sit like this, as you can see in the picture also. Then breathe through your mouth and continue to pinch till 10 to 15 minutes. Now what is the follow-up care for nosebleed? You can apply ice on your nose or you can wash your head with the cold water immediately. Move further, insect bite or sting. So how to act fast if an insect bites you? Wash the affected area with soap and water, or you can use any iron metal like key, and you can apply the ice pack for at least 10 minutes on any kind of swelling. So what is the follow-up care for insect bite? You have to use baking soda. Make a paste of baking soda and apply it on the sting and around the area of sting until the symptoms go away. Okay. Next is headache. So what causes headache, students, and how to act fast? You have to drink lots of water, as headache causes because of dehydration, that is lack of water in our body. So you have to drink lots of water. Or you can also apply balm like sandu balm or amritanjan, etc. Now what is the follow-up care? You have to apply those balms and massage your head firmly until the pain stops and take rest up till then. So now we have come to an end, students. So what we have learned today, that accidents do happen, but we have to make first aid as our best mate. With this, I end up this topic. I will come back soon with new teachings and learnings. Up till then, stay at home, stay safe, and be healthy. Take care.